Hello everyone. If someone of you have been facing the problem that the USB is not detected by this Android panel after a reset, then this is the remedy. Go to settings, factory settings. USB settings, then go to others and change the USB mode to host. When you reset this panel, the setting will shift to the device and the USB will not recognized. I was facing this issue, so I got this solution. I just changed the setting to device to host and my USB has been detected. Thanks for watching.